Hello everybody, and welcome to this week's movement session with Zarah. I hope you're well and that you're enjoying this lovely weather. Okay, all you'll need today is a chair, so make sure you're sitting down comfortably and we'll begin. Sway the arms to the right and then each side. To the left and sway again to the right and sway each side to the left and sway. Now we're going to lift up your right shoulder, put it down, and again. The left shoulder up, down, up. Now both shoulders right the way up and down, up, down, and again. Both shoulders up, down, up, down. Very good. Okay, take the arms to the front, open, and bring them down. And again, to the front, lean forwards, open the arms, down. Now really lean forwards, as if you're reaching for something. Arms down, and again, really reach forwards. So you're moving your back. Well done. Okay, we're going to sway the arms again. To the right, and sway. To the left and sway to the right. Once more to the left and sway. Okay, now take the right arm in little circles, outward circles. And the left arm, little circles. The right arm, circle inwards. Keep the elbow straight. Very good. Now the other side. Come and do both arms going out, little circles. Take it bigger.
Ain't you going to the leader man, ragged meter man? Oh my honey, let me take you to Alexander's brass band. Ain't you coming along?
Okay, now we're gonna step to the side.
Come on in here, Alexander's ragtime band.
Bring the other leg to the open leg.
Come on in here, it's the best band in the land.
Maybe
they can play a bugle call like you never heard before. So natural that you want to go to war.
Feet and arms working together, you can do
it. That's the bestest band, whatever.
Honeyland,
okay,
come on along.
Step,
come on along.
Kick.
Let me take
step,
you by the hand.
Kick.
To the man,
step,
to the man.
Kick.
Who's the
step,
leader of
let's
the band?
Let's be fast, see if we can
and
do
if
it.
You
step,
to
kick,
the
step,
River,
kick. Okay, we're going to do something hard now. I want you to take both legs out and bring them back.
Can
you do it? Hold on to your chair with your hands. Take both legs. Take the toes and bring it back. Very good. Let's do it again. You can do it. And bring it back. One more time. Both legs. Bring it back. Okay, now from there you're going to put your hands on your knees and lean forward as if you're going to stand up. And then come back. Again, lean forwards. Just the bestest band. What am I? Come back.
Honeyland.
Again, lean forward. Put your hands on your knees.
Let me take you back.
And back. One more time.
To the man, up to the man. Who's the leader?
Very good. Let's march it out.
And if you can't hear the Swanee River,
play it in ragtime.
Okay, now we're going to lift up your right leg and put it down. Lift up, put it down. And you did it! Brilliant! Okay, we're going to start off by slapping our knees with our hands. Here we go. Now we're going to clap our hands. Okay, put the heel out, close, put the heel out, close, let's do that again. Clap your hands. Tap your feet. Put the leg out, and close. And again, leg out, toe turned up to the ceiling. Very good. Okay, flip your fingers. Put your arms up high. And down low. Okay, we're going to wash the windows down low. We're really washing the floor, aren't we? Now we're going to wash the windows. And watch the ceiling, so you can go right up high. Take the arm all the way up and all the way down behind your back. And again. One more time. Okay, now we're going to twist and swing our arms. Now we're going to twist the lower half. Get those knees twisting. And go slow if you like. And go fast if you like. Let's do some jazz hands. Brilliant, well done. Okay, so now we're going to be very clever. And we're going to lift up your right knee and hug it like this. Hug it, hug it down. Hug the leg, down. Hug, down. Circle around. And same with the left arm. Now you've got a flower in your palm. Look at the flower. crossed in both arms. Look at the flower in your palms. And again. One more time, both arms. Now take the right arm up. Both arms. Up fast, down slowly. Up fast, and down slowly. Okay, you're going to fly like a bird. Arms up to the sides and down. Lovely soft arms. Up. Swan. Okay, now just the right arm up, then the left, change over. Very good. Okay, now we're going to do our legs. We're going to take our toes, turn them out. So our knees are turned out, and then bring them back together again. Again, turn tight, ballet dancer, and back into the middle. Again, turn it out. You can use your hands if you like to push your knees open. One more time. Push. Okay, now take the right leg to the front, point the toe, and lift the leg, put it back on the floor. Back. Let's do the same with the left leg. Point, lift, point, close. Once more. Right leg, lift, point, close. Of your neck whilst you're doing these moves. Do them lovely and slowly. Take your chin and put it down on your chest. And then come back up, straight back, head straight. Now we're going to take your chin and lift it. So you're looking at the ceiling, or the sky, and then bring it back. Good. Okay, take your head and turn it over your right shoulder. And back again to the middle. Same the other way. Take your head around. And back to the middle. Now, drop the ear down to your right shoulder. So you're inclining your head and bring it up straight. So back straight and your shoulders down. Incline your head the other way. And bring it up straight. Very good. Okay, shake the arms out at your sides, make them nice and loose. Okay, think about your shoulders now. You're going to take your shoulders forwards, up, and then back. Here we go. Forwards, up, and drop them back. Again, forwards, both shoulders up, drop it to the back. Forwards, up, drop it to the back. Again, forwards, up, drop it to the back. Well done. Take your hands, put them on your shoulders. Now close the elbows, and as you open the elbows, deep breath in, and then breathe out as you close your elbows. once more. Take the arms out. Okay, still breathe. Breathe in through your nose. And out. Very well done. I hope you enjoyed that. Well done.